Let us talk about something really important today. Today, we'll share with you the reality of the Canada job market. If you are somebody who wants to move, get settled, and succeed in Canada, then this is what our channel is all about. So subscribe to the channel and don't forget to press the bell icon taki hamari sari videos aap tak zarur pahunch jaye. You can even ask your specific questions on our Instagram handle. And if you're new to the channel, then my name is Tanu.
And I'm Nishant. So now, let's get started. We decided to make this video when we saw that there is no one who is addressing this very important topic. When we say the reality of Canada job market, then we are actually focusing on the things that are concerning about the Canada job market. But that doesn't mean that we want to scare you or discourage you. In fact, we want to prepare you and set you up for success from the very beginning.
सबसे पहले बात करते हैं about getting your first job in Canada. अब आप यहाँ पे एज अ स्टूडेंट भी आ सकते हो या फिर एज अ परमानेंट रेजिडेंट और यू हैव एन ओपन वर्क परमिट एंड यू आर लुकिंग फॉर योर फर्स्ट फुल टाइम जॉब इन कैनेडा. हम यहाँ पर स्टूडेंट फ्रेंडली पार्ट टाइम जॉब्स की बात नहीं कर रहे हैं बिकॉज दे आर फेयरली ईजी टू ग्रैब एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी मेड अ वीडियो अबाउट इट विच यू कैन वॉच एंड द लिंक इज प्रोवाइडेड इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स.
So getting your first job in Canada as a new immigrant and without any Canadian experience comes with its own challenges. So हाँ, आपको थोड़े हाथ पैर तो मारने पड़ेंगे. In many cases, you might not get the role that you desired at the first place, either in terms of the position or salary or the job location. ऐसा भी हो सकता है कि आपको initially एक दो level नीचे से शुरू करना पड़े. So be open to that. And also, you might have to invest some time and money to upgrade your skills and do some Canadian-specific certifications to set yourself up against the competition. We both did the same.
Also, Canada is known to have a hidden job market. Let us explain what it means. The term is used to describe job opportunities that are not advertised or posted online. And more than half of the job opportunities in Canada are in the hidden job market. And the best way that you can tap into it is by having a good network, which takes a long time to build. So start working on your network now. The best tool for that is obviously LinkedIn.
Another major concern to address is the job security in Canada. Any reasonable person would want to know how secure their future is in Canada. And we would describe the job security as medium depending on which sector you are working in, what is your role and what is your employment type. One might say that jobs are relatively stable if you are working in sectors such as health, banking, accounting, administration, etc. While there are other sectors such as tourism, restaurant, construction, oil and gas which are considered to be volatile. So the job security is somewhat dependent on the sector that you are working in.
Employers se pension milna bhi ab common nahi raha. Gone are the days when you worked for a company and fir retirement ke baad wo company lifelong aapko ek fixed pension amount pay karti rahegi. लेकिन देर आर सम कंपनीज दैट ऑफर यू अ पेंशन प्लान जिसमें होता ये है कि आप अपने पेचेक में से कुछ अमाउंट कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट करते हो एंड कंपनी भी अपनी तरफ से कुछ अमाउंट ऐड करके उस टोटल अमाउंट को इन्वेस्ट करती रहेगी एंड बेस्ड ऑन हाउ दोज इन्वेस्टमेंट परफॉर्म ओवर टाइम आपको रिटायरमेंट के बाद रिटर्न मिल जाएंगे.
Although Canada government सब लोगों को यहाँ पर retirement के बाद एक nominal pension amount pay करती है, but for that too, government actually deducts a certain CPP amount, that is Canada Pension Plan amount, from your every paycheck. And after retirement, वो amount आपको as a pension मिल जाता है, but that is a very nominal amount, जिस पे आप completely rely नहीं कर सकते.
Another major concern regarding the Canada job market is the increasing trend towards temporary roles instead of permanent roles. Temporary roles can be like contractual positions, part-time work, seasonal roles, freelancing, etc.
Contractual positions काफी popular है कनाडा में. They pay relatively higher as compared to the permanent positions, but often you are not on a company's payroll. So you might not get the medical insurance and other company benefits. And as the name suggests, a contractual role is actually a contract for a certain period. And as soon as your contract ends, आप फिर से job market में आ जाते हो अपनी new job search करने. So in a nutshell, आप multiple times job search phase में आते हो as compared to someone who is in a permanent job position. And as you all know, being in a job search phase is stressful. Now let us look at some numbers so that you know कि हम ऐसी हवा में बातें नहीं कर रहे हैं. We are referring to the data from StatCan, which is Canada's official website for data-driven reports on Canadian economy. And according to the data from 1998 to 2018, more and more new roles are being offered as a temporary position instead of a permanent position. And iska main reason yahi hai ki aisa karna employers ke liye cost effective hota hai.
According to another study based on 2016 Canada job market data, employers looking to fill entry-level positions are more likely to offer temporary or part-time roles. which means it is more difficult to get a permanent role in the start of your career, but eventually with experience you might find it easier to get permanent roles. Now let us discuss what happens during tough times. Now if you're watching this video from the future, right now we are just coming out of a pandemic that started in 2020, and this pandemic caused the entire world economy to come to a standstill. एंड जिसकी वजह से कितने ही सारे बिजनेसेस बंद पड़ गए, कितने ही लोगों की जॉब चली गई, एंड बिकॉज जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज कम थी तो दोबारा जॉब लगना वाज सो डिफिकल्ट. एंड ये सिचुएशन हर जगह थी, इवन कनाडा में भी.
एंड द थिंग इज कि नॉर्थ अमेरिकन कंट्रीज में हर 7 से 10 साल में छोटे बड़े रिसेशन आते ही रहते हैं. द लास्ट रिसेशन वॉज इन 2008 विच स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम द US, एंड बिकॉज कैनेडा की इकॉनमी US की इकॉनमी से काफ़ी ज़्यादा जुड़ी हुई है तो इसलिए वहाँ के रिसेशन का असर यहाँ पर भी आ ही जाता है. एंड अभी 2020 के कोविड के इम्पैक्ट का असर तो खैर चल ही रहा है.
नाउ जब भी ऐसे रिसेशंस आते हैं तो कनाडा जैसी कंट्रीज में ये प्रॉब्लम थोड़ी और बढ़ जाती है क्योंकि यहाँ पर टेम्प्रेरी एम्प्लॉयमेंट प्रेवलेंट है. Temporary employees are the first one to get hit when there is a slowdown because it is easy to hire and fire contractual and part-time workers. So you have to be prepared always.
मेरे साथ ऐसा ही हुआ था. I was in a contractual role and due to COVID-19, I lost my job. And then after applying for numerous jobs, finally after 4 months, I got a new job. And the day before I was supposed to start, कैनेडा में सेकेंड लॉकडाउन लग गया बिकॉज कोरोना के केसेस स्टार्टेड इंक्रीजिंग वंस अगेन इन द मंथ ऑफ नवंबर. एंड उस वजह से मेरा वो नया जॉब ऑफर भी कैंसिल हो गया एंड दे हैड टू पुट दैट पोजीशन ऑन होल्ड. एंड देन वी हैड टू वेट फॉर अनदर 1 month टू हियर सम गुड न्यूज़. सो अब मैं फाइनली क्या कर रहा हूँ, मुझे क्या क्या पापड़ बेलने पड़े, मेरी जॉब कब और कैसे लगी, ये सब कुछ हम अपनी अगली वीडियो में डिस्कस करेंगे. सो स्टे ट्यून्ड बिकॉज उस वीडियो में आपके फायदे की भी कुछ बात है.
Now coming back to the point, Canada में vaccines roll out होना शुरू हो चुकी है, which means that things will get better from here. So this would be a great time to start preparing for your move so that you can land in Canada by the mid or the end of the year 2021, and hopefully by that time the things would get back to normal. Now the next question is one source of income enough in Canada?
So having just one source of income in family might not be sufficient. Depending on your job profile, the city you live in, your family size, whether you have children or not, and the kind of lifestyle you want, you may have to arrange for the income from more than one source. अगर फैमिली में सिर्फ एक इंसान 9 to 5 जॉब करेगा तो गुजारा करना थोड़ा मुश्किल है, स्पेशली अगर आप टोरंटो और वैंकूवर जैसी महंगी सिटीज़ में रहना चाहते हो. एंड विद जस्ट वन सोर्स ऑफ इनकम, टोरंटो और वैंकूवर जैसी सिटीज़ में घर खरीदना भी थोड़ा मुश्किल है. वी रियली एडमायर द पीपल हु हैव बीन एबल टू परचेज अ डिसेंट प्रॉपर्टी हेयर बिकॉज दे आर श्योरली डूइंग समथिंग राइट.
सो इफ यू आर अ कपल देन इट इज आइडियल इफ बोथ ऑफ यू कैन वर्क. But if you have children and you do not want to send them to daycare and spend that extra chunk of money, then it is fine too. Canadians are hustlers. बहुत मेहनत करते हैं ये लोग. Even if they are at home, they are busy doing some freelancing or some other stay-at-home work and bring home some extra cash. So you can explore such options as well. And later on, if you decide to go back to work after a decent gap, you can demonstrate to any employer that you haven't lost touch even when you were at home.
Another option is doing some extra work on the side other than your main job. Often people have to do this to finance their mortgages or to pay for their student or car loan. We have seen people driving Uber or working as a tutor on weekends, freelancing as a photographer or content writer or even a dog walker. Yes, that's a popular thing in Canada, दूसरों के dogs को evening walk पे लेके जाना. And people even get some licenses and get themselves incorporated to work as an insurance agent, real estate broker or mortgage broker, etc. as a side hustle.
आपने वो कहावत तो जरूर सुनी होगी that don't put all your eggs in the same basket. Similarly, having multiple sources of income is important as it acts like a safety net in difficult times. We hope you are getting it. Canada is not easy money. यहाँ बहुत मेहनत करनी पड़ती है. लेकिन ऐसा नहीं है कि आपको सारे के सारे challenges face करने ही पड़ेंगे. There might be times where things work out really smoothly for you.
For example, for both of us, getting our first jobs in Canada was not that big of a challenge. We both got it in less than 15 days, though definitely not at par with the position that we were back in India. And then during COVID, though I had to face a lot of challenges, but for Tanu, it worked out really well. Yeah, her hours got reduced, but then she got a new job in one of the top 5 banks at a level higher than what she was actually expecting. Imagine. So now if you want to know how did that happen, then we have already created a video on that. So do check that out. The link is in the description box.
एंड फाइनली घबराने वाली बात नहीं है, आज से 1.5 साल पहले जब हम कनाडा आए थे हम भी आप ही की तरह एंग्शियस एंड स्केयर्ड थे, बट वी ओवरकेम इट एज वेल एंड फाइनली वी रियलाइज कि वो सारी इनिशियल स्ट्रगल वॉज वर्थ इट टू एंजॉय दिस ब्यूटिफुल कंट्री. And as we said earlier, the purpose of this video is not to scare you, but to prepare you for your initial phase in Canada. And please let us know in the comment box if this information helped you to understand the Canadian job market better. And if you have any specific questions, then you can follow us on Instagram.
एंड अभी वीडियो खत्म नहीं हुई है गाइस, गिव अस जस्ट वन मोर मिनट. मुझे थोड़ा सा बेशरम होकर आपसे एक रिक्वेस्ट करनी है. सो वेरी रिसेंटली वी आर गेटिंग सम लवली कमेंट्स ऑन यूट्यूब एंड इंस्टाग्राम वेयर पीपल आर सेइंग दैट आवर वीडियोस आर रियली इन्फॉर्मेटिव एंड वैल्यूएबल, बट समहाउ दे डू नॉट कम ऑन द यूट्यूब सर्च पेज. एंड उसका रीज़न यही है गाइस कि अगर आपको हमारी वीडियोज़ में कुछ भी अच्छा लगे तो प्लीज़ लाइक का बटन ज़रूर दबा दिया करो और कमेंट भी कर दिया करो, बिकॉज आपका यही एंगेजमेंट यूट्यूब को बताता है दैट आवर वीडियो इज़ गुड एंड तभी वो हमारी वीडियोस को YouTube सर्च पेज पे शो करेगा. और अगर आप लाइक कमेंट नहीं करोगे तो YouTube भी हमारी वीडियोस को आगे और लोगों को शो नहीं करेगा. सो इफ यू आर लाइकिंग आवर कंटेंट एंड यू वांट टू सी अस ग्रो एंड क्रिएट मोर सच वीडियोस फॉर यू गाइस, देन प्लीज लाइक शेयर कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब एंड वेरी इंपॉर्टेंटली डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन, बिकॉज उसके बिना हमारी वीडियोस शायद आप तक ना पहुंचे इवन इफ यू आर सब्सक्राइब्ड.
So thank you for watching guys and we'll see you in our next video. Till then take care and stay safe.